who lives in a pineapple under the sea, it's SpongeBob SquarePants. And this is by far the coolest SpongeBob build I've seen in my life. It comes with Mrs. Puff's boating school and the chum bucket. It also comes with the Krusty Krab, which looks great, and Sandy's house, which I've never seen in Lego before. Then we of course have all the best friend neighbors and SpongeBob himself. I give this a 10 out of 10.